Alright, I'm watching the CL. Hold on a second, let's see where this next bar opens. Alright, I bought the CL. Yep. If I needed to design a training setup for a rock star, it's gonna look an awful lot like this. You know, we're breaking out of this channel, we have this sudden down thrust, speed tick, overbought or oversold, pullback alert, ricochet, open of the next bar with a rock star, and bam, off it goes. So yeah, that's about as pretty as it gets.